I think the public would expect a third-party review to be an impartial third party. I think if we don't do something like this, we're going to have a little damage about you can't fight City Hall is going to be true.
And the brave man can fly, I'm trying to remember his name, could fly all the way from British Columbia with cancer and die a couple of weeks later to cast his vote. Then I think that he sets the standard that we all need to live by.
Thank you, Mr. Speakers. All those in favor of the motion? Voted voters can call for all those in favor of the motion.
Mr. Duped, Mr. Brandel, Mr. Kubar, Mr. Peterson.
Ms. Pope.
Mr. Hardeman, Mr. Prue.
They're retaking the vote.
Entirely up to the committee.
It's now struck out, right?
We need unanimous consent. Yes, it would be. We need unanimous consent, Paul?
Yeah. Good man.
Having said that, I don't intend to vote for this. I'm a deal breaker for me, but I don't intend to vote for it. I want open meetings, not closed.
Mr. Prue. Mr. Pope.
Mr. Dugan, Mr. Brandel, Mr. Kumar, and Mr. Peterson.
I think we need to do whatever we can to make sure that there is some lines in the sand on which what is required if you want to make final meetings. Mr. Hardy, the Ombudsman pointed out the criteria of presentation and net concerns that the municipalities where this oversight was required would be the first one to appoint their own. And so they wouldn't then be able to, the public would not be able to use the Ontario Ombudsman, and yet they were the ones that were most likely, it was likely in the area where the situation required. We have confidence that they would use this additional authority in an appropriate way and be accountable to the people who they serve.
For the speakers, all those in favor of the MPP motion on page 39. Those opposed? That motion is lost. Moving on to the motion.
It's important that the people of Ontario are protected and to ensure that we can address any unforeseen circumstances or consequences that may impact the public provincial interest.
Thank you, Mr. Dugan. Any further speakers? Mr. Prue? Further vote? Okay, just on page 49, we have an MDP recommendation. Shall section 184 carry? Those in favor?
Dugan, Mr. Brownell, Mr. Kumar, Mr. Lachlan, Mr. Peterson.
Those opposed? Speakers. The MPP motion on page 52, those in favor? Those opposed? Motion is lost. Shall section 190. Any further speakers? Seeing none, those in favor of the government motion 78A and 78B. Those in favor, those opposed, they're carried. Shall table 1 and amend. Those in favor? Those opposed, that's carried. Shall section 2 carry? Those in favor, those opposed, that's carried. Shall section 3, short title, carry? Those in favor, those opposed, that's carry. Shall the title of the bill carry? Those in favor, those opposed, that's carry. Shall bill 130, as amended, carry? Those in favor, those opposed, that's carry. Shall I report the bill as amended to the House? Those in favor, those opposed, that is carry. And thank you very much.